गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर प्रथमेश जैन, डायरेक्टर एडवांस नी एंड शोल्डर हॉस्पिटल अहमदाबाद. टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी इन ACL रिकंस्ट्रक्शन एंड दिस टेक्नोलॉजी इज कॉल्ड एज अ फ्लेक्सिबल रीमर टेक्नोलॉजी. दिस इज अ वेरी एडवांस्ड टेक्नोलॉजी विच रिड्यूसेज एनी एरर्स इन द सर्जरी एंड मेक्स योर सर्जरी वेरी प्रिसाइज एंड एक्यूरेट. I request all of you to see this video completely so that you can understand what actually a flexible reamer is and how it improves the surgical outcome of the ACL surgery. So let's start with the history. Traditionally, ACL reconstruction was done with a transtibial technique. What that essentially means is that the femur was drilled from the tibia and people used to place the graft which was much more vertical. The problem encountered with that technique was that the ACL graft was very, very vertical and it does not give a rotational stability, and hence the patients operated with a transtibial technique continue to have a rotational instability inside their knee. So, to correct that, several studies were done and an anatomical technique of ACL reconstruction was developed. Now, anatomical technique is still the most common technique performed by most of the orthopedic surgeons all around the world. But there are some shortcomings of the anatomical ACL reconstruction technique which has been improvised or improved with the flexible reamer technique. So now we will be coming to the shortcomings of the anatomical ACL reconstruction technique. Now, anatomical ACL reconstruction technique traditionally uses this kind of a reamer. This is a straight reamer, and to drill your femur trunnion, that is to drill your thigh bone, you need to use this kind of a straight reamer. And for that, what you need to do is you need to flex the knee to about 130 to 140 degrees. What that does is that reduces the fluid flow in the knee, reduces the vision, and makes the surgery more challenging for the surgeon. And because the vision is less, the accuracy of the surgery is less. What we want is, we want to make the tunnel at the anatomical position, that is the exact location of the original ACL per se. So that becomes difficult, and there can be problems like short femoral tunnel and a posterior condylar blowouts, which are a complications which are seen in very less patients but are there. So the problems, and this problem is specifically high in patients who are very obese, very giant patients, because they will not be able to flex the knee for 130 to 140 degrees. So high flexion surgery will actually disorient the surgeon as well, because the surgeons are oriented to see the knee at 90 degree angle, and now you are doing the surgery at 130 degree angle, so there is a disorientation and hence the accuracy of the surgery reduces. So although it is called as an anatomical surgery, the accuracy of the surgery is not that much. Now, to overcome all these problems comes the flexible reamer technology. Now, this is a flexible reamer. You can see that this reamer is completely flexible and it has got huge advantages over the traditional straight reamers. Now, before coming to the advantages, you must ask, if this reamer is so good, so nice, and it has got so much advantages, why is it not used? Now, the reason is that this reamer is 60 to 70 times more costly than this reamer, because this is a very advanced technology. Like, if the cost of this reamer is around 1000 rupees, the cost of this single reamer is around 60 to 70,000 rupees. So it is a very, very costly affair. So this particular instrumentation set is not available in most of the hospitals. So now I will be able to tell you what are the advantages of this flexible reamer system. Now, as I told you, this is a very flexible type of a reamer, and this reamer is flexible because of the specific design that it has. So that it has got small things which are connected together, so that makes it a very flexible system. Now this is a vasectomy system, the same system coming from other companies as well, which are also good, like R6, it has got a very nice flexible system, Clancy system from Smith & Nephew, and Precision system from Zimmer Biomet. So all these systems are equally good and they make the surgery more precise. Now there are four advantages of using of this system. First, as I told you, there is no need to bend the knee completely as compared to the straight reamer technique, which is done at 130 to 140 degrees. This flexible reamer technique is done at around 100 to 110 degrees. So the vision is much more better. The accuracy and the precision is increased a lot. There is very less chance of posterior condylar blowout. The femoral length is better than the straight reamer technique. So you get a better femoral length, so better fixation on the femur. And you get a very low chance of any nerve injuries, like a peroneal nerve injury. So the accuracy and precision is increased and complications are negligible. So this technique is now the cornerstone and the best and the most advanced ACL reconstruction technique which is available today. Now I will just like to demonstrate you the steps of the technique. So this technique uses a nitinol wire which is flexible, and then we have a guide which has got its own offset, and if you can see closely, this guide is also a curved kind of a guide. So what that does is that the wire, that is the nitinol wire, which when it goes, it takes a curved shape and it takes the shape of the femur, of the thigh bone. And what that does is it makes your femoral tunnel longer, and a longer femoral tunnel, as I told you, has got a better fixation device. And then we have this when we have a plethora of flexible reamers, the sizes which are ranging from 4 mm, the smallest one, to 10.5 mm, the largest one. And these reamers are used sequentially to drill the femoral socket. And as I told you, because of so many advantages of this system, the precision and the accuracy of this system is very good. So I'll recommend all of you to ensure that wherever your surgery is done, you must ensure that the hospital does have a flexible reamer system with them, because it will increase the precision and accuracy of the surgery, and it will give a lot of surgical comfort to the operating surgeon as well. Friends, if you have any more questions regarding flexible reamer system, you can contact us on the comment box. Thanks a lot.